I'm currently a little bit of an emotional wreck, but it's been a pretty great start to 2023. My cousin came from Florida to visit me. It was her first time in Hawaii, and we just had a blast. She ended up just really encouraging me to get a little bit out of my comfort zone and also try some like fun touristy things. And despite having to deal with like crowds and lines and all kinds of different people, I really ended up enjoying myself and feeling very inspired by nature, by our conversations together, and just from taking time to slow down and enjoy life.
That's exactly what happens.